हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल टेक न्यू टॉपिक एस्टिमेशन फ्रॉम चैप्टर नंबर 1. इन एस्टिमेशन यू हैव टू डू राउंड ऑफ टू नियरेस्ट टेंस, हंड्रेड, थाउजेंड एंड 10,000. आई हैव टेकन 5 क्वेश्चंस. फॉर ऑल द क्वेश्चन आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ यू विल कन्वर्ट इनटू, हाउ यू विल राउंड ऑफ इनटू टेंस, हंड्रेड, थाउजेंड एंड 10,000. योर फर्स्ट नंबर इज 629. First, we will convert this number into tens. So, what you have to remember before rounding off to ten, you will take unit place. You will take only, you will check only unit place. What is here? 9. If your unit place is more than 5 or 5, if your unit place is 5 or more than 5, you will do plus 1. To the tens place. Okay, so rounding off to 10, first you will check this value, unit place. This is 9, it is more than 5. So what I will do, I will do here plus 1. So your rounding off to 10 will become 630. The value that you are checking will become 0. Now rounding off to 100. For rounding off to 100, you will check the last two digits, ones and tens place. Ones and tens place. If it is more than 50, if it is 50 or more than 50, you will do here plus 1. But just now, it is less than 50, so this value will become 00 and there is no change in the 100 value. Now rounding off to 10,000. For rounding off to 10,000, you will check 1's, 10's, 100, 3 value. This 3 value must be 500 or more than 500. So this is more than 500. Nothing is there, means I will do plus 1 here. So it will become 1, 0, 0 and 0. Okay? And you cannot convert 629 into 10,000 because this is very small value. Okay. Now come to question number 2. Again, rounding off to 10. This is more than 5. So you will do plus 1 here. So 4, 3, this 7 will become 8 and the value that you are checking will become 0. For rounding off to 100, you will check last two values. This is more than 50. Yes, this is more than 50. So plus 1 here. 4, 4, 0, 0. For rounding off to 1000, for rounding off to 1000, 3, 7, 6, 376. This is less than 500. Okay, so 4 will remain as it is. Then 0, 0, 0. Okay, for converting into 10,000, you cannot leave it as it is. Okay. Now this 11,825. For rounding off to 10, this is 5. Yes. Okay. So according to the rule, your unit place must be 5 or more than 5. So this is 5. So you will do plus 1 here. Plus 1 here. So 1, 1, 8. This 2 will become 3. And the value that you are checking will become 0. For rounding off to 100, you will check last two values. For rounding off to 100, you will check last two values. 25. It is less than 50. It is less than 50. So you will not do plus 1 here. 1, 1, 8, 0, 0. For rounding off to 1000, you will check last three values. It should be, it must be more than 500 or 500. So this is more than 500. So you will do plus 1 here. So 1, 2, 0, 0, 0. Okay. And for rounding off to 10,000, you will check last 4 values. It must be more than 5,000 or it should be 5,000. So it is less than 5,000. So what you will do? 1, 0, 0, 0, 0. This is your rounding off to 10,000. Another question, see, this is less than 5. This is less than 5. So for rounding off to 10, what you will do? 6, 6, 8, 1, 7, 0. This value will become 0. Okay? It is less than 5, so you will not do plus 5. Rounding off to 100, you will check last two values. So it is more than 50, so you will do plus 1 here. 6, 6, 8, 2, 0, 0. This is your rounding off to 100. Now rounding off to 1000, you will check last three values. It must be more than 500. So it is less than 500. So what you will do? 6, 6, 8, 0, 0 and 0. And for rounding off to 10,000, you will check 1, 10, 100 and 1000 till 1000 values. So it must be more than 5000. So yes, it is more than 5000. So what you will do? Plus 1 here. 6, 7 and 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now last question. Yes. For rounding off to 10, it is more than 5. So we will do plus 1 here. Okay. So I will write now from last. This 9 will become 0. You will do plus 1 here. 9 plus 1, 10. 0. Again you will get carry. 9 plus 1, 10. 0. Again you will get carry. 1 plus 1, 2. Okay. 0, 1. This is your rounding off to 10. Now rounding off to 100, you will check last two digits. Okay. It must be more than 50. Yes, it is more than 50. So you will do plus 1 here. So this 2 will become 0. 9 plus 1, 10. 0, carry 1. 1 plus 1, 2. And this 10 as it is. Okay. Now rounding off to 1000. You will check last 3 digits. Yes, it is more than 500. So you will do plus 1 here. So what it will become? 1, 0, 2, 0, 0 and 0. This is your rounding off to 1000. Now rounding off to 10,000, you will check last 4 digits. It must be more than 5000. But this is not, this is less than 5000. It is not more than 5000. So it will become 1, 0, okay, and 0, 0, 0, 0. This is your rounding off to 10s, 100, 1000 and 10,000. Okay?